I'm still on pain meds right now. They're still in effect, so let's do this while we can. I do genuinely think that if I had like tool-assisted luck, that Yes Odds 4 could do this. As you saw, someone meant to straight up one-shot the strongest proxy. And I do think that Purple Terror's key page, given the right things, could one turn each proxy individually. And that given the right deck composition and luck, and by luck I mean insane luck, it's not just getting a good run, you need a phenomenal run, because the highest HP I ever got going into them was 21. You would need to somehow beat the first ones without taking that much damage. Because the second phase is where the hard part is. But assume you can get there with, like, the setup with Dark Flame and all that stuff. In theory, you could one-shot a lot of them. But the amount of luck that would be needed is, like, borderline impossible. I might grind this, after I do the whole run, just to see if I can drag it down, because I highly think I can. But yeah. And the reason we did Firm as a Great Mountain over the new immediate repairs is because this build would be the one that would have to do it in terms of passives, because it has enough actual healing. Like, getting staggered, I thought would help, but I completely forgot how much damage I'd be taking second phase, so yeah. Oh right, I probably have to go over every single deck. Pierce deck, I didn't use. Blunt deck? Yeah, so, Great Serpent Impact plus, Somnolence is a funny combo that I gotta remember. And then guard is just this. This is so we can regen stagger resist, as well as sturdy defense. Here's their deck. I didn't put too much thought into this. I just wanted to run rapid gashes, honestly. Peace.